elephant, and she's just going to take us through the ingredients quickly.
Have your beef, only the stems.
Okay. So you want me to tear the macrid lime leaves? You can use the dry lime leaves if you don't have the fresh lime, macrid lime leaves. So you bruise the lemongrass?
Yes.
Okay. Finely sliced. These knives are incredibly sharp. The thing I love about Thai food is that it's incredibly aromatic. There's lots and lots of herbs and spices that go into the dish as well. The bash, smash the coriander root. Yalangal. This is also available in supermarkets in South Africa. Then you buy them dried and you would soak them for about 10 to 15 minutes in cold water. And then you finely chop the yalangal. I haven't tried to eat it before. Really?
Okay.
Okay, now it's starting to burn. It's got a bit of burn, I can't believe it.
Shallots.
Shallot. So if we don't have shallots, you can use red onions as well. So you're just smashing all the ingredients, not that you finely chop it. This is
for aroma.
This is for angry people, you just bash everything down.
And then this one's for that is light on top.
So fresh coriander.
Yes,
varnish it, just roughly chopped. And what else are we using?
This one with
chili.
For a spicy
pit,
you pound and
you add
later.
Okay. So you're going to pound that until it's, yes, I do like spicy. So you're going to pound the chili until it's very smooth and then you're going to add later. So try not to get these in your eyes.
Okay,
First step. Just turn this on.
Yeah.
Which way do I?
There we go. And then add the chicken off.
Chicken stock goes into the pan. So I'm going to poach the chicken first.
Yes.
Okay, great. So let's talk about some of the other ingredients for this Tom Kha Gai. It's a coconut chicken soup. And there's coconut milk. The chicken stock's already in. Fish sauce.
Sugar.
Sugar.
Tamarind juice.
Tamarind juice.
Lime juice.
Lime juice.
Chili oil.
Chili oil.
For garnish.
For garnish.
Yeah.
And what is that? This is the fresh coconut. So this is the young meat of the coconut. If you don't have this, you can actually use mushrooms. Right, and then obviously you've got your thinly sliced chicken. So this is boiling already. It's come up to the boil.
Yeah.
Just very, very thin chicken stock.
And a lot of herbs.
Add a lot of herbs going in. I'm just going to pop that in.
Yes. Okay.
You can actually put your face over and you can just get a free salon treatment. It's very exotic, it's got lime leaves and lemongrass. It's just fantastic. I can't describe the flavors that I get in this kitchen. I wish the people watching these video clips could actually smell through them.
Yes.
Because it's just
half as good.
Coconut milk goes in.
Follow a young
meat of the coconut. This is is just scraped from the coconut, from inside the coconut. So you can't really use the coconut with the brown skin.
Yeah.
That's the older one, right?
And if you try,
I must taste. Maybe you should taste because I'm not sure what the actual taste is supposed to be like.
Yeah.
I'm telling you to eat duck so don't catch on fire. Lots of fresh herbs. It's almost like it feels like it would make you feel so much better if you weren't feeling good.